Homeless pets continue to arrive every day at Huntsville Animal Services, and it's tough for them to keep up with it. But with the Daytona 500 coming up on February 17th, they are embarking on their own speedway to reach a new goal, adopting 500 pets from now through the end of the month. All pets are just $20 to adopt, and to beef up the deal, things like vaccinations, microchips, and spay or neuter surgery are included.